Look at me, I put a face on. Wow! Look at me, I put a show on when I go.
Stop. So we're on TikTok and seeing that pancake cereal is trending. Now, we never even tried it out, and everybody shows you how to make it, but nobody really gives you their first impression. So Alexa whipped it up in the kitchen, and here's our official taste test of pancake cereal.
Oh, good. You don't like it?
I'm making a mess. No, it is good.
I'm shook. My God. This with chocolate chip pancakes.
Which I am.
I'm shook. Amazing. This goes hard. It's like... imagine pancake cereal.
Donut cereal.
Brownie cereal.
Five Oreo cereal.
10 overall. 10 out of 10 approved. Bye.
And you're singing that song like, come Mr. Tallyman, telling me banana. Be like, come and me wanna go home. See the one through all, see the water that I. When the love isn't, we have corona.
Hi everybody, so we've seen this thing on TikTok and we really want to see if we can do it. Yeah, so we're gonna try.
I'm gonna try on the bed in case any of us fall, so I'll hold you up. Ow!
Sorry.
Ow!
Take two,
okay.
Grab my thighs, not my ankle.
Your thighs.
Come on!
Okay, that doesn't hurt that much.
Okay, ready?
Party in the house is a house party. Hey, hey.
Anime is an important part of our culture.
Oh,
look at him
scramble.
He's gonna burst a blood vessel
because
I dissed his wife.
Don't you like it when these diamonds look?
She can't even shut.
I'm a little closer, sexy boy, in the screen.
Wipe it down.
Stop. So this morning, me and Alexa woke up at 6:30 in the morning for a photo shoot where we shot 3 different concepts all before 9 a.m. So I want to show you guys how that was for us. The first location we were at were just sort of like the side streets. We wanted to do that classic bikini on the street look. This is Avante. He's my favorite photographer to work with, so I'm going to put his ad on the screen. This is Alexa killing it, obviously. And then here's her helping us with the lighting because the sun was rising. Then we made an outfit change. The concept behind this shoot was sort of that casual, candid look. The streets were empty, so it was a really cool shoot. And then we even put some water balloons in the Louis bag that Lux was holding to put some color into the shoot and just make it fun. Here's us popping a water balloon on you. Then the last shoot we did was Avante's idea. It was a portrait shot and it was really cool. We had glitter all over us. The glitter was super hard to get out of my hair, but it's fine. The photos came out amazing. And yeah, thank you guys for coming with us and stay tuned for the pics on IG. Bye. Stop. So today me and Alexa got all glammed up like we would have on our real prom day and wanted to take you with us. We started our day off with Starbucks, of course, and I got my makeup done first by Lisa. I absolutely love her and her TikTok is tagged. We went for this brown black smoky eye look that was really gonna make my eyes pop, and I absolutely love the outcome of it. I was clearly obsessed. And then for Alexa's look, they created this really bold and colorful look that matched her just perfectly, which you guys are going to see really soon. The blue under their eyes really complimented her. We started getting final touches ready, and together we helped Alexa get ready. She looks so good. And then after all the final touches were done, this was our finished product. we tried some other dresses on just for the fun of it. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you soon. Bye.
Stop. So we hit 2 million on TikTok, which is insane. So we thought we'd do two of everything. So first up is our 2 miles. We changed and we ran together and we struggled, but it's okay. Then we went to Dunkin'.
Can I get 2 dozen donuts? I get 2 medium iced matcha lattes. Thank you. I hit 2 million on TikTok.
Then we went home, ate our well-deserved donuts with our family, and then we changed, and we thought it'd be funny if we wore 2 of everything. Alexa killed it. I couldn't find 2 bottoms, but we just want to say we really appreciate you guys. We would not be here without you, so thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you soon. Bye.
Young nigga shit, I might pull up to your bitch. Reel it in, I got the bag. Tell her D-A-W.
Super long,
and our comments are full of questions asking how we do things,
so we thought today we'd finally show you.
First, we're gonna tie our-
We don't.
I would answer this question, but girls don't poop, so that's kind of relevant.
Open your soda can. Makeup, we find it best to stab the beauty button. Skincare, we find it best to use our elbows.
Stop. So today me and Alex wanted to switch morning routines, so we made a list and switched.
Okay, so the first thing on my list is to brush my teeth and wash my face. Okay, now I'm gonna cleanse my face. So I'm ready for my run, and I have my running shoes on, and I'm really excited about my outfit, but not this run, so we're just gonna see how much I can do. Alright guys, I'm gonna try and get 1 mile done. So we made it around the corner of the house, y'all boys. We are in the clear.
Okay, I'm excited. The air is clear physically and spiritually. I'm going to start meditating.
So I'm walking back now. I'm gonna practice looking tired. I'm like that.
So my list is dance party to emo shoddy playlist. We're gonna give it a listen. I don't know if I'm gonna get it.
So some of us followed the list more than others, but that was fine. I made breakfast like she does for me every morning. That was it. Bye. Stop. So today me and Alex wanted to switch morning routines, so we made a list and switched.
Okay, so the first thing on my list is to brush my teeth and wash my face. Okay, now I'm gonna cleanse my face. So I'm ready for my run, and I have my running shoes on, and I'm really excited about my outfit, but not this run, so we're just gonna see how much I can do. Alright guys, I'm gonna try and get 1 mile done. So we made it around the corner of the house, y'all boys. We are in the clear.
Okay, I'm excited. The air is clear physically and spiritually. I'm going to start meditating.
So I'm walking back now. I'm gonna practice looking tired. I'm like that.
So my list is dance party to emo shoddy playlist. We're gonna give it a listen. I don't know if I'm gonna get it.
So some of us followed the list more than others, but that was fine. I made breakfast like she does for me every morning. That was it. Bye.
Don't you know? You can change your hair and you can change your clothes. You can change your mind. That's just the way it goes. You can say goodbye and you can say hello.
Plus I got this brown in me. Girlie, you look dancing on me. Say she smell the green on me. And she straight from California. Freaky, yeah, she wanna be. Tell me she like boys and girls. Oh well, that's all.
Stop. So today's really exciting because it's day one of me and Alexa trying out my sister's summer glue guide. Now it's a 4-week guide and it has a video tutorial to every single workout. If you do decide to purchase, all the proceeds go to Black Lives Matter funds and organizations, so your money will be going to a good cause. If you want to start day one with us, the link is in our bio. We will be updating you guys every week and we're really excited. Bye.
Put that bitch go pew, shit, it's on me. That bitch go pew, shit, it's on me. That bitch go pew, shit, it's on me. Copycat nigga tryna copy what I do. Damn, that bitch go pew, when I shit.
Purple tree, plus I got this brown in me.
Dancing on me, so she's got a green on me.